John Travolta is sharing a sweet look at him and his mini-me. The American Crime Story actor posted a precious photo with his young son, Benjamin. The father and son cuddled up and smiled for the camera, with Ben holding a fluffy cat in his arms. The feline was a new pet for the Travolta fam. John wrote, "Ben's new cat, Crystal." Ben really is growing up so fast. The cutie turned 10 back in November, which John celebrated with this pic mid-hug. He wrote at the time, "Happy 10th birthday, my wonderful Ben. I love you." A month later, he shared a video of Ben and his daughter, Ella, enjoying Christmas Day by the tree.
Say Merry Christmas, Ella.
Merry Christmas.
Say Merry Christmas, Ben.
Merry Christmas.
The holidays marked the family's first Christmas without matriarch Kelly Preston. John's wife died last July following a battle with breast cancer. A few weeks after her death, John and Ella paid tribute to her with this touching dance. John captioned the video, "My daughter Ella Travolta and I dancing in memory of Mama. One of Kelly's favorite things, dancing with me." John and Ella kept the dance moves going in a commercial for the Super Bowl. The father-daughter duo were a part of a star-studded ad for Scott's Miracle-Gro. And for their scene, they recreated the iconic Born to Hand Jive choreography from John's hit film, Grease. It's clear John is one devoted dad, and his kids seem to agree. For the Hairspray star's birthday last month, Ella wrote this on Instagram. "Happy birthday to the most incredible man I have ever known. You are not only the best dad ever, but you are also my best friend. Thank you for raising us, helping us, and loving us. And thank you for all of the good you do every day. The world is so lucky to have you, and so are we. I had the best time celebrating your birthday with you yesterday."